welcome back to my channel. So, in this video is about a shoot. I have a saree on Instagram, House of Niyani page. And after a short break, I am going to go to Nashash Makeover. Makeup is going to be done. I am going to see the sound is clear. I have a photographer who is going to the last Christmas shoot. So, I am going to go to the Lightly hard to cut, even if Valentine's Day, where I'm going to cut. After the UCI, I'm a type of sariana. I'm going to simple, I'll say, I'm sari style, and I'm going to like precious sari style. For sure, different idana, accessories of a corset, and importance of a corset, hair, and a good pin a sari, I'm going neat, tight, featured, and white chainilla. I'm going to casual, I'm loose, I'm going to sari, try to see how I'm going to cut.
So guys, I started my makeup in the first day. I already lens it out and shades it out. Then we did eyebrows, eyes, a simple eyeshadow, just touch it. Then we mascara, a liner, then we did foundation, eye concealer. Then we did a subtle, extreme nude makeup. Now, the brides have nude makeup prefer. Nude makeup prefer definitely choose a makeup artist channel, Nashash Makeover. This is a promotion. I have a lipstick. So, this is the final makeup look. Difficult part, I think, would have time over part of the hair and a can fully curls another yarning in all of the extreme different at face of correct yarning in Langanikalapolaki to hair and their extreme opposite at another like 1 hour of a kind and number 1 to 2 hours till male edited and hair sheathed hair full sheathed in a pinky and leather. So, that's why we have a pet and a car curry shoot. We have a shoot in the Highlight Business Park in the second phase. Now, this is the same thing. I have a watch on the shoot. So, tata bye bye, and I hope you guys like this video.